Okay, guys, let's do come along with me. So, how are you guys doing? I'm sorry, baby, I adore you. Sorry. I don't mean to do that to you. Me, I'm doing good. Good news is, oh wait, what happened was this morning I fell asleep on her. That was my fault, because the Bobby thing is not like really supportive on her. She's doing okay. That was my fault. I need to like stop the habit of falling asleep. Do you need guy to give me a tip about do not fall asleep, because I just I want to take the melatonin, because I've done that, took that before, but I don't want to do that to myself though. See, I have doctor's appointment next week for a checkup for myself for postpone. And I see it's okay. I take a bath again to see if it helps, because I do miss taking baths. I feel bad I did that to her. That's my fault. I know it happens to mothers, but next time I'm just gonna put her clear board desk in it, because it needs to stop. Because what happened is, when I watch TV, I leave the TV on because I like the noise in the background. I will doze off asleep. Sorry, baby. I know she's sleeping right now. She's okay. I need to Watch what I'm doing, fall, not fall asleep. That's all. Like, give me a tip about how I'm not, like, falling asleep again, because I don't want anybody thinks I'm a bad mother. I'm not. It's just, I got one of those habits. When I get tired, I just doze off. Have I heard from my brother yet about update my dad yet? No, I haven't heard from my dad yet. See, I mean, my life is never a break. My life is never take a break. Everything happens in my life. I say to myself last night, like, what's next? I just want my dad to get better, because, like I said, I just noticed he haven't been his eating lately. I need to throw these pencils away too soon. And by the way, she won't get her shot when she be 2 months old. So she will go back in June. How she sleep? She did sleep pretty good a little bit last night. She get a rough night again. Thank you. Ooh, I like how it turns out. Yeah, I love my daughter so much. She's just get too big on mommy. Soon when she gets bigger, I'm gonna have to teach her reading and all that stuff. Is. I got grandma like that strict. Wild animal. bus. I like how it turns out. Ooh, Popeye sounds good right now. I love KFC too, I like both. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here. Stop right here for now. I see you guys like the video, so I'll see you then.